we're going to see a lot more shaking than we're seeing even now. But you know what, friends? You don't have to be shook up about it. In fact, God doesn't want you shaken at all. He wants to put you on a rock. And when you're on the rock, you will withstand all shakings and all of life's storms.